fish, I think. Yeah, that's a nice little fish. Too much time here. I want to get to a spot. Oh, that's fish. There we go. Let's see what we got here. Oh, it's too fast. See what we got here. Oh, it's a good bass. There we go. That's a really good bass, actually. Do not want to get hooks in me. There, four. Long. There we go. That's a nice JP bass right there. PB, JP PB, that's 512. That's my personal best right there. Spawned out, it's pretty thin, but it's a big bass, so. Joe Pool, PB, 512. Finally got a 5-pounder, and this is the 5-pounder I've been waiting to catch at Joe Pool. Let's go ahead and let her go. And that's in about, thanks for the fight, girl. Finally got a 5-pounder. I should be more excited, but I know the day is just starting, so kind of want to make this a good day and not jinx myself. However, that was awesome. That being said, this 6-ounce square bill just continues to get me fish, good sized fish. So I might retie because I did bang up on some wood here. I do feel some of the vibrations. So, all right, fish number one. That took about 20 minutes. So we'll retie and then we'll go back in here and see if we can get another fish. Pounder.